Hey guys, welcome to Jamieson's Trade UK and welcome to another episode of Jamieson's Train Reviews. In this episode, we're going to review the Class 380 Desiro. These units are operated by Scotrail and are a total of 38 units. There are 22 3-car units and 16 4-car units. They get the nickname Desis, which is short for Desiros. The lines we're going to be travelling for this review is Glasgow to Air Express services and Edinburgh to Dunbar. So I hope you've enjoyed this review and I'll see you on board. Alright guys, thought we'd talk about the history of these units and the duties what these units do. They were manufactured at Siemens and they were constructed between 2009-2011 at Greifswald in Germany. They started running passenger services since the 8th of December 2010. So that's nearly 6 years. The duties they do is passenger services across Strathclyde and Central Scotland. The lines they operate on is Ayrshire Coast, Inverclyde, which is Renfrewshire, Argyll Line, Glasgow to Lanark only, Paisley Canal after a shortage of 314s or if they're getting used for other duties, Cathcart Circle at peak times, Glasgow to Edinburgh via Carstairs and Edinburgh to North Berwick and Dunbar. So yeah, that's your history and duties of these units. So next up, interior view. Alright guys, we're at Dunbar and we're going to do the interior view of the Class 380. So there she is outside. Before we start with the interior, one thing I want to point out, see these numbers? There we go, that white label with the number 2. That's to tell you what coach disabled toilets are on. No idea why they've done that, but there you go. But we'll do a wee tour of the interior. So here it goes. Since it's nice and quiet, sorry, that's only my stuff. I'll get track. So here we go. Second coach. I see, look, disabled toilets there. That's why he's got a number 2. And I'll point it out in the rear unit. Now, see this next coach. This is only on the 4-car unit, so yeah, you don't see this coach in the next unit, right, or the 3-car unit. There it's there. So it's basically the same. Only difference is the toilet there as well. I prefer this toilet than the stupid disabled ones. And then this coach, it's basically the same as the front, but you got a big hang for your bikes and that. Actually, does it work? Any idea? Ah, it's there. Basically what you do is you pull a strap out and that and attach a bike. So there you go, that's the interior of the 380s. Luggage racks, basically the same. And there we go. And look, and if you look there, see, look, it's the number 3, because from this view, the disabled toilet's in the third coach. So, yep, next up, the performance of the Class 380s. Four Siemens asynchronous type traction motors. They powered from a 25 kilovolt overhead wires using a pantograph. Power output is 2000 brake horsepower and the top speed is 100 miles per hour. The braking system is here. So yeah, that's your specs of each unit, so I hope you enjoy this performance session.
Passengers are reminded that smoking is not permitted anywhere in Glasgow Central Station. This includes the under the canopy at the Gordon Street entrance to the station.
Yes, that's it.
Alright guys, we're back at Edinburgh Waverley and we did the review. We've travelled from the return trip from Glasgow to Ayr and back, and then Edinburgh to Dunbar, and we did the interior view. My verdict on the Scotrail Class 380, well, for a start, I'm not a big fan of them, but they do work pretty well with the duties they do. They are pretty good for a modern passenger unit, but not a big fan of them. And the interior is not comfortable, and the seats aren't comfy, and I just find them pretty boring as well. But yeah, they work pretty well with the duties they do, but I'm not a fan of them. But let's be reasonable, I'll give them out of 10, 4 out of 10. So I hope you've enjoyed this review. I know some of you have been begging for me to do the 380 review, so that's me done it. That's it done. Book coast, and let's move on to the next train. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you on the next train review.